know what's gonna happen. I'll try to go to bed with fear of failure flapping like a fruit bat in my head. I'll sleep for half an hour. The clock will ring at 6. I'll wake up in the shower with a stomach full of bricks. So I won't have any breakfast, maybe just a little tea. Like when you have to go and get a colonoscopy, which incidentally isn't half as disconcerting or upsetting as going for a part you know there's no way that you're getting. But anyway, I'm heading downtown for the audition, where everything I'm dreading will be coming to fruition. And here's what's gonna happen. I'll walk in weak with hunger, and there's a dozen girls who look like me but 10 years younger. I'll go into the bathroom and I'll try to vocalize, and I'll be singing ming and ming and ming and ming and ming. But I'll be hearing Sammy suck, she really sucks, she really, really, really blows. And she's old and she's lame, and then someone calls my name and here's what happens. I'll walk into the room, the pros for us and lighting is inviting as a tomb. And everybody smiles, they'll say it's good to see ya, but all I'll see is judges and they'll all look like scum.